We like to play first. Have actual perfect mana, so we're not gonna mulligan. Wow, that's. God, it's so lucky. Probably do not want to trade the Daring Skyjack this game, unlike previously, because. Well, I want to have Battalion on. Ah, shit. I accidentally just almost F6 to my turn. I frantically hit F3, so. That was a close one. Thank God for combat stops. I don't know if he's willing to trade here. I kind of don't want to find out. Kind of just want to hang out, play a fireman next turn, start attacking. Nope, no attacks. Which of course means he should attack here. I don't know why he wouldn't, but we'll see. Like, I've just shown I'm unwilling to trade. Though, I mean, I guess it depends on what he plays. Like, doesn't play something he wants to trade with this, or that doesn't stonewall this, then yeah. Hanging that guy back makes sense too. I also forgot Basilica's Creatures in my deck. Haven't seen that guy in a while. Or at all, I don't think. I don't know, this might be my only 2-drop creatures. I think any Gutter Skulks or anything, which I would gladly take in this deck. I mean, there's the couple Cartel Aristocrats, just there was like better cards then, but. Yeah, any correctly attacks. He has kind of a lot of Blood Rush, so like blocking is pretty scary against him just in general. Alright, fair enough. Well, I guess I'm gonna play Knight of Obligation instead of Fireman right now then. Like, mugging stops my draw from being, like, completely perfect, but I really. Whatever. If that's how he's spending his turn, I'm pretty happy about that. So. If he attacks her, I think I do just want to block with Knight. Like, he'd pretty much have to spend his turn blood rushing. I guess he has Slaughterhorn that's actually pretty good. Okay, I just didn't have anything. Okay. Guess we'll go ahead and attack. That all the pump spells, or not all of them, but basically all the pump spells are, like, only on attacking makes limited so weird. Like, that I just can freely attack there when he has that much green mana up. It's kind of stupid to me. I don't really like it. And now there's basically just no way in hell I'm blocking. There's no reason to, because I can activate this thing. And I guess we want to go ahead and play this guy before combat. Just like, might as well extort. Like, I really don't think he can have anything here, but as I was just saying, but in case there's something I'm forgetting about, rather make sure I get both extort triggers rather than lose one of my guys. I mean, you could have, like, I don't know. Yeah, I don't really know. Tower defenses doesn't actually do anything, I don't think. Let's give him reach. It's like plus, oh, plus four in reach. So that would kill Fireman Avenger. Yeah. Alright, well, that doesn't even kill either of these guys.
Woo!